This is it. The climax. The era of bright lights. Signals the end of darkness. Whether they shine in your eyes or they fade in the background. We may all have to go through the trials and tribulations of 5 long weekends. We may all have different careers, different pathways, different ways to spend our week. But in the weekend, we all stand together as one. We will paint the town with our ecstasy-induced antics. Well, actually, it's just me. The year's 1999 here, the 10th birthday of Britain's most happiest package. A very small package. But the Americans and everyone else in the world is panicking about a virus that could signal the end of the world. Everyone's gone into a worldwide state of panic. But not us, the British. You see, while everyone's packing their clothes and running away and getting scared of this Y2K bollocks, we ain't. We're having a fucking good time. Now you see, not many people can stop what we do every week. Not even Arnie can terminate us, or Willis can stop our path of destruction. In this room, my alter ego Moth is talking to you. But outside, my name is Connor. Yeah, you've guessed it. There's no point in even trying to search up this film on a web browser. You're going to be more unsuccessful than a Conservative Party in Down Insurance. Trust me.
Hold on a minute. Hello?
Hey, how's it going, you big cockney space case?
Shatty.
Listen, did you manage to shift that ticket for tonight's spiritual gathering?
Ah, mate, nah, not at all, nah.
Oh, nice one!
Why, who needs one?
Lulu.
Oh, sweet as, mate.
Cool.
That's you! For fuck's sake.
I'll catch you later, mate. Don't go changing, try and please me, alright?
Yeah, nice one, bruv, yeah.
Oh, nice one, brother.
Nice one, brother!
Nice one, brother!
I said, nice, bruv!
Nice one, brother!
I said, nice, bruv!
Fucking nice one, brother!
Nice one, bruv! Brother!
Fuck off!
Hello there, my name's Moth. I'm from the film Tube Traffic. I went from scumming off to Admiral in 20 minutes. Justin Kerry must be some sort of fucking genius. Not only did he write all the pages of my lines, but he even showed me the background story of my lines. Do you know what I mean, yeah? Christian. You see, he was like the John Williams of our silly behaviour, the Steven Spielberg of our chemical experiences. Not only did John Sim play the golden boy of the picture, but Fat Boy Smalls were really dead for us. He was saying fuck. Another main issue of this film is unemployment. Unemployment. I'm going to be fucking honest with you. I don't have enough hours in the day for that shit. I'm a busy man, you see. I get up to all sorts during my day. And I make my money by sorting my mates in Jamaican seed. It has to be done. How else are they going to get higher on them weekends? If I get some, I sell them. Not only do my mates get high, but I also get some spondoomy. Think about that. But when I've enough to fuel my weekend, I wouldn't really want to change myself now, would I? Why would I want to change myself? I mean, police in Cardiff, they change their tactics, they change their constables. They spend thousands upon thousands of pounds every year to try and stop people like us from selling and doing these type of drugs. You know what I change? Nothing! I mean, when they go out to, I don't know, find someone with more aspirin than they should have on them, I'm busy sorting their mates some white lane. Think about that. You alright, Keys?
For fuck's sake.
I need to go calm down, quick!
Yeah, right, that'll be, 10 up.
10 up? Whoa, yeah. I've got so much these days, man. Yeah, that's a 10 up. Sharp, I've got a club to go to.
Yeah.
Hey, mate, have you seen the film Taxi Driver?
Yeah.
Can you relate to it, sort of thing? Do you know what I mean? Do you understand? You could be Kylie's answer, Travis Bickle, on a tour, way too tomorrow. But could you fucking believe that? Can you imagine doing that? Oh, see me. I'd take a celebrity with me first. Oh, what's his name? Oh, what's his name? British pop frog. Built like a brick shit ass he is. I'd be fuck Peter Andre. Yeah. Couldn't talk to him, though. I find it a bit rude. Do you know what I mean? Been shooting between the eyes, that'd be like coughing a cream cake hole. Without touching the sides, you know what I mean, mate? Or thumb screws instantly spring to mind. And an intense session of electro to the testicles. Why can't I go down the throat? I really fucking hurt the geezer. And finally, a bullet between the eyes. And then you know who you've worked for all these years, please. See you later on, Pete. No one gives a fuck about you. Oh, fuck you, hell, mate.
Right.
Fucking good film though, mate, innit? Fuck me.
We're in,
yeah?
Get out.
Good man. I shall see you soon, yeah? Next Friday, I want exactly you. You are the talking type, son. You are the talking type. Talk to me, man, talk to me.
Fat chance.